So which one of these do you want to win first? Look how many you got here. You have a gold medal from the Olympics. Now they have pros in the Olympics, so that's possible. WBO, WBC, Ring Magazine, WBA.
I mean, whatever one's
the first one that you can win.
The first one? Well, I'm ranked in line to fight WBO, so it's...
I hope that happens. Yeah, I'd love to see you on Crawford.
Yeah, God willing.
You sparred him. He sparred you. He knows you. He said good things about you.
Oh, did he? That's nice.
And you've always had respect for him?
Yeah. Definitely.
So not being mean, just saying it's a great fight.
No, yeah, of course it's a great fight. You know, at that level, you respect anyone because they're in the same, you know, the same place, the same path to what you want.
Him and Boots, a good fight?
Yeah, him and Boots is definitely a good fight.
He doesn't want it because he wants, like, the Canelo or the tank.
Yeah, I mean, as he should, you know? It's something that he's earned every right to be calling the shots.
By the way, how many amateur fights did you have?
63.
That's not a lot.
No, really not. I started at 13. I only developed that within, like, 4 years, maybe five
and then
years.
You've been pro ever since.
Been pro since 18.
Never looked back.
Yeah, never looked back. But yeah, the amateurs is a place, great place to start your amateur career. I look back in those days and I'm like, damn, I miss them days of you traveling and going everywhere and whatnot, just having fun.
Absolutely. And now you're headlining October 21st.
Yeah.
At the Forum, there's a young Oscar. And it's surreal. It's sitting near Oscar at a press conference, the golden boy.
Real.
And he's like, oh, Alexis Rocha, he's another one that thinks the best about you.
Yeah, when I first started boxing, I would watch his Olympic fights and I would just be so motivated by it.
Hey, which one on this wall do you think you could beat right now?
This one? On the wall.
Oh, on the wall. On the wall. No, no, not that guy.
They're all legends.
They are legends.
I'm not going to say.
Okay, what would be your dream fight? I think you beat Lucas Matisse.
Where's Lucas Matisse
at? Isn't he on the bottom right there? Behind Jay Morphy?
Morales. I mean, these are all good fights, Morales. Who's the smallest
Barrera?
Guy? Who's the smallest
Barrera.
Guy?
Barrera.
I think you're gonna take it off.
You think you beat Ricky Haddon?
I mean, they're all good fights. I'm not gonna say I'm gonna beat them. I'm just gonna fight all of them.
All great fights. Yeah, Oscar, B-Hop.
I've seen you spar. Who could you beat, Ellie?
Stephen A. Smith. That's one. He was talking
really?
So much shit about Max Kellerman.
You can take him?
Easy work.
Then let's start promoting that.
Let's
fight.
Do it. What do you think about me and Max? Me and Stephen A. Smith.
Oh, I think you take Stephen A. Smith.
Yeah.
He's the guy from
I told him, I saw him in a hotel in L.A. and I go, Stephen, can we fight? He goes, oh, I just had surgery,
of course
my elbow,
did.
My shoulder. And
you're already in his head, Ellie.
And he walked away.
Yeah, you're easy 10-1 the favorite right
Let's
now.
Let's do it.
We got to promote that. We got to get the only way to promote that.
That's
you guys could be the co-main of it.
Yeah. Let's do it. I'm down anywhere, anytime.
I'd rather see that than some of the other ones.
You know who else I'd like to fight? That kid. I got speed. Some streamer, speed. Nobody knows who he is.
What's his name?
I got speed.
That's his name.
Yeah. He's obsessed with Ronaldo. He's always wearing Ronaldo jerseys. I'm sure you guys seen him.
That's his name.
That's what he calls himself. I got speed.
Like speed is in drugs or like hand speed.
I have no idea.